Came to Phillip Island this weekend with looking really positive, and it's one of those tracks I really enjoy. So it started off well for us. We were quickest in practice on the Friday, and then we put it on pole position on the Saturday. So great for us in Power 8 and to go get a team to have our first pole for the year. But unfortunately from there it was all downhill. We struggled and I stalled off the line in race one, but that happens and you learn from that. But the positive from that, we had some great racing. It was a good chance for us to showcase that we can pass people and move back through the field. So from that point of view, we had good car speed and we moved on through that throughout the weekend. We got back up the fourth in race two and unfortunately turned around the last race. So racing is how it goes sometimes. So we'll regroup and press on to Perth.